I'm also very open on Strava. Like, I put my power and everything, and I put all my workouts on it. So that's kind of rare. And I don't think there's any secrets. Like, people can see my power and it's fine and whatever.